KMC Connect is our engineering and configuration tool for the full line of KMC controllers and sensors. The software offers a variety of time-saving features. In this video, we're going to show you how you can use the Application Library Wizard to select, configure, and deploy standard applications to our KMC Conquest controllers. Using the Application Wizard is a three-step process with selection, you choose from the list of features in the supplied application library, narrowing down the possibilities to a set that best fit the job requirements. Configuration customizes and fine-tunes the default settings for a chosen application. So for deployment, templates are matched with and then written to individual controllers. In addition to configuring controllers, it also contains selection of documents that can be used to plan and commission a job. Let's start with the Selection tab. Open the Applications tab and click the Selection icon under Job Selection. Either use the drop-down menu to find a job or click New Job and enter a name for the project. Let's name ours XYZ. This example will be for a VAV controller. Under the Feature Selection filter, select the features for the job. You will see as you work down the page and choose features, options that are not relevant will disappear from the list. For our features, we'll select a parallel fan box with a hot water coil reheat. Next, move on to the document selection area. Here you select or clear checkboxes next to each type of document available for the job, such as data sheets, wiring diagrams, and more. Let's select a wiring diagram for a VAV box. Now let's move on to the matching applications area. Select the models that are best fit for this application and click Add to save them to the job. One thing to note, you can add more than one type of application to each job. We'll add a rooftop unit to this job. So now we'll need to go back to the selection feature and add a rooftop unit. We'll also select features for the rooftop unit. The next step is configuration. This sets the values in the application for the actual points of interest, such as set points, fan operation, and VAV terminal unit parameters. To start, click on the Configuration tab. Select the job and application from the drop-down menus. This adds the application to the template list. Now you can make changes to the template, such as changing a default set point. Let's change the default occupied set points and unoccupied set points. Now is the time to make a clone of the template for each target controller. Let's say your job uses multiples of the same device, for example, the same model of VAV controllers, but mounted on VAV units with different K-factors. You can clone the template for each size of VAV terminal unit and edit the correct K factor for each. By clicking Next, you advance to Step 3, Deployment. One thing to note, the selection and configuration applications can be used without connecting to the site, while deployment requires you to be connected. Since this step matches the device templates to the actual controllers in the network manager list. Once again, select a job and application from the drop-down menus. This adds the templates to the device template list. The application attempts to match the templates to the controllers on the network manager list. This is done by either the device instance or name. Once this is done, click Write to Devices. This may take several minutes as the templates are deployed to each matched controller. And this is how you configure controllers with the Application Wizard in KMC Connect. For more information on KMC Connect, check out the other videos in this series or to learn more about any of the solutions from the building geniuses at KMC, visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.